Nationals have released relief pitcher Trevor Rosenthal after he struggled trying to get anything going. He's 29 years old. Of course, he'll be picked up by somebody eventually. But this season, I think he was coming off of Tommy John surgery because he didn't pitch last year. But in his career, he pitched 340 games, never started, won 11, lost 25. He's got 121 career saves, didn't have any this year. He struck out 5 batters this year, but altogether he struck out 440 in his career, and he was released after his ERA was 22.74 this year. That's pretty fucking pathetic. He only pitched 6 innings this year, but of course, what are you gonna do when you're not pitching well? And then another pitcher that was demoted, and but he wasn't released, was Mike Foltynewicz. I think if I'm saying the name right, his first name is Mike, but his last name was like Foltynewicz, or whatever his name is. And he had gave up 8 runs the other day in a start for Atlanta, and he was knocked out of one of the innings, and he gave up like 8 runs in the start, and that's one of the reasons why he was released, or demoted anyway. I think if I'm saying the name right, I think it's Foltynewicz. But let me look up his name and see. Yeah, they're sending him back down to the minors. They're sending him to AAA because he struggled. I'm not sure what his ERA is, but it's got to be pretty high for him to be demoted. Let me see here. Yeah, Foltynewicz, he's got 11 starts this year. He's won 38 games, lost 40, but he's got 2 wins and 5 losses. Okay, his ERA is 6.37, so that is pretty high for this year to start with. He's pitched 127 games, started 107, won 38, lost 40. He's got no saves in his career because he's a starter. Hold on here, let me see what I find. He's got 597 career strikeouts, 218 walks. He's got 50 strikeouts this year. But it's still, he's having a really tough time trying to basically get those wins in there. He was selected to the All-Star Game last year with a 13 wins and 10 losses. But this year, he's just not having a good season. And you fucking don't. So I'm not sure what is. This what I want to hear. He's never had a career home run, but he's got 13 hits, 3 doubles, no triples, no career wins, and no RBIs.